Which wolf?
Attack something, attack something.
Don't see him, I'm leaving things.
I'm attacking the roof, I'm attacking the roof.
Here, you keep him busy.
I'll try my best, but I don't see him.
25 lighters on my dresser, yes sir. You know I got to get paid.
Oh god, I got hit again.
25 lighters on my dresser, yes sir. You know I got to get paid.
Stretchy, are they on the track here?
I got 25 lighters on my 25.
They got
folks.
Class 3. Up there.
Don't get too
close. I got 25 lighters, well, don't you know? Mm-hmm. 25 flat diamonds in my ring. 25 12s in the trunks to bang.
Oh, look at the time. Go down, I'm about to go down.
Get behind cover and take off. Come down towards Duggan.
Come.
I'm a cop. I got 25 lighters on my dresser. You know I got to get paid. Hurry. Check off.
Get him? He's fucking backed off. He backed off.
Trying to do javelin Olympics.
I'm hurt.
So, are you okay?
Oh shit.
Please, sir, try and get yourself to a bed. You want to get yourself to a bed?
Yes, please.
Anyone?
I'm just gonna cruise by there. Anything.
Stay safe.
Oh, help me. Ugh.
Sir, what can you tell me what happened?
A local remnant's in my ass and fucking fell on the ground and a lot of bruises and it shot me in the ass too.
Goodness. That's just very rude of them.
Yeah.
If you were to describe your pain level on 1 to 10, what would you explain it as?
7 out of 10.
Are you allergic to any medication that you're aware of before I give you any?
No.
Yes, yeah, I got it.
I'll give you this, and you'll feel fine in no time, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, over.
It's only 500.
Well, I'm taking it. What?
How did I check you in?
I'm seeing a lot of bleeding here, so what I'm going to first do is I'm going to try and stem this bleeding. I think the bullet wound, the man that shot at you, looking here like it thankfully just kind of grazed you, but it did quite harshly graze you, hence the amount of blood.
Yeah, I feel lots of wetness.
Don't you worry, we can get you some clean trousers and everything. You don't worry at all.
Thanks. Hope you're having a great day.
My day's been pretty busy, pretty go, to be honest, but you know, that's the life, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
We're helping people, so...
Oh yeah, I've met you before. Yesterday with the ads.
This does look like it's going to need some stitches, so I'm just going to put some topical freezing ointment on it, and then we're going to start stitching you up here, obviously, because it's been cleaned out now, but we just don't obviously want you to feel me stitching you up, because that would be painful and also very odd sensation.
Oh, I just pour alcohol in it, you know?
Go.
Oh, I feel much better.
Health bar? is completely full.
Yeah.
And if you're bleeding, if your health
I'm just gonna
goes up all
patch
the way,
these up, put some gauze over it, and then bandage you up. Apart from your, obviously, the leg and the bottom area, are you feeling any pain anywhere else?
No.
Source.
We've got a police heli above us.
I need to go. My club is calling me.
We'll have to wait, so your health comes first.
Fuck.
Hit the button above. Go to normal so we can hear you.
Yeah,
is that a big old
Debbie.
Bandage? Then we'll try sitting you up, okay? But very slowly, and should you feel nauseous or anything, we're gonna sit your ass back down straight away.
Yeah, Debbie.
Need to come back in a week to have them had a look at and see if we can take them out.
Okay, yeah.
Dress them, keep them clean.
Uh-huh.
If it starts to ooze, that means it's infected. Come back, etc., etc.
All right. Fuck, I'm gonna get up. Fuck.
Could you text them?
Oh.
You wanna get up? Oh, fuck.
We all good? We all dandy?
Logan, slip out the back.
All right, I'm good, yes. Thank you. I'm good.
Fantastic.
Go out the back way, I'll pick you up.
Yes, I'm good.
Stay safe, okay?
Let me know when you're back.
Yeah. All right.
Let him up.
You should shoot him? Do I shoot him?
Well, light him up, Meese, man. Said not yet, though, after.
Sorry.
Because I can't get away now, because this fucking tire.
Fuck.
One.
Just give me
two
a signal. Give me a signal with the shit.
We're gonna slow down and light this guy up.
Alright. Oh! They just crashed to each other.
Coming in hot with a fucking two cops on a helicopter.
We gotta dink this guy in the fucking, car behind us.
Alright.
He's just I'm gonna keep driving, just keep an eye behind, let me go how far he is.
He's not that far, he's just slowing down.
He's slowing down, he might be waiting for backup.
Yeah, he's slowing down even more.
You know, this car is okay for going straight with one tire missing, but...
Yeah, he's doing his best.
We got lucky in a local to sideswipe him.
He changed lanes, he's not behind you. He's to your right.
That's fine. I see that. I'm gonna. Ooh, fuck. I didn't realize
fuck.
That. So keep an eye on him since I gotta pay attention ahead. I'm gonna go
He's
under
speeding
the
up. He's speeding up even more.
So he thinks I'm gonna fucking crash.
Just gonna. We juked him.
Radio
Oh, the release. Yo. Gunner?
Radio check.
Yep.
Hey.
They let us go.
They let you go?
Let's go. I then got my knife back.
Lucky you, they took mine.
Here we go, baby. Round two.
You got out.
Gun's out, yep. I got my gun.
You got your seatbelt on.
Is that too, yep. Here we go.
Get a tire.
It's hard to get a tire.
Shoot.
Yeah, he's shooting.
He's trying to get a tire, is what he's trying to do.
Yeah.